gonna show me anyway. And there it is. Well, it sounds nice.
I'm a cat, and I don't give a fudge. What kind of year that you had, whether or not your happiness took a plunge. I don't give a meow about you. I don't give a meow at all. I'm so happy that I found you, so I could punch you in the face with my paw. And then I'll claw you, drink all your blood too. And then I'll scratch everything that you've ever loved. I'll pee on your head, and then when you're dead, I'll be meowing at you from heaven above. Cause you'll be in hell, not me, I'm a cat. You humans all smell, what's the deal with that?
Your cat doesn't seem very friendly.
What are you talking about?
Do you hear what he's saying?
Yes, he's saying he loves you.
No, I don't think that is correct. I don't think that's what he said.
What's that? Oh, he says another verse is coming up.
Okay, this should be...
Fire, blood, and brimstone, I'll tear your flesh off to the bone. I'll wear your skin like it's a suit, I'll make that look super cute. I'm singing about you, Daniel, but he just hears meows. I'm looking right at you, Daniel, I'm king of this house. And if you say anything to my dad, I'll slit your throat in your sleep. That's a promise, not a threat. That's a promise. Meow, meow, meow.
So what'd you think?
Very cute.